expenditure on research and development sits around 0.6% of GDP, significantly lower than global leaders. Considering the stated goal of reaching 5% by 2024 as outlined in the Science, Technology and Innovation Policy 2013.
Requires a comprehensive approach involving both short-term and long-term strategies. Short-term measures include providing unemployment benefits, job training programs and public works projects to create immediate employment opportunities.
Nazrul Islam Sahab, this is what education is all about. जो हमारा एजुकेशन है ना, हम बात अभी कर रहे थे अंदर, वो डिस्कस करेंगे विद योर टीचर्स. वी हैव मेड एजुकेशन लाइक इट्स फॉर अवर सर्वाइवल. एजुकेशन जो हमने बनाई है ना, वी हैव मेड एजुकेशन फॉर सर्वाइवल. बट एक्चुअली एजुकेशन शुड नॉट बी एजुकेशन फॉर सर्वाइवल, इट शुड बी एजुकेशन फॉर सॉल्यूशंस.
आजकल हम आपके उस्ताज़ा किराम को भी यही तलकीन करते हैं कि व्हेनेवर यू आर गोइंग टू क्लासरूम, यू शुड सी दैट व्हाटएवर यू आर डिलीवरिंग इन द क्लासरूम, इट हैज गॉट द कैप. सी मीन्स क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग. वे आर नॉट जो नॉर्मल डिस्कशंस हैं, टेक्सचुअल कंटेंट्स हैं, वो तो होता ही रहेगा, एवरीबॉडी डज इट.
निकलते हैं उन पर लाठी चार्ज किया जाता है और जो वही प्रोटेस्ट इस इलेक्शन के दौरान या नेताओं के साथ निकाला जाता है. भारतीय जनता पार्टी बीजेपी ऑफ व्हिच ही वाज अ प्रेसिडेंट बिटवीन
1991 and 1993. Therefore, we have launched all inclusive cleanliness programs as well as an awareness program on the importance of Dal Lake in our ecosystem.
Today at Life School, Zalo Sachar Ali Sharif, we conducted National Youth Parliament under Government of India, Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs, that was organized by Social Science Department at Life School. The main aim of conducting Youth Parliament is to engage students so that they can discuss and debate local and global issues. The other aim of the conducting National Youth Parliament is to empower our students so that they can become the future leaders. We are fostering leadership skills through these activities and we are engaging and creating civic participation from our students. We are promoting diversity and unity among the nation by creating the future leaders who are able to tackle every issue at the realm of this world.